Hello and welcome to Honeybees and Orchids. Today we are going to take off the keikies for Inze. I'm gonna take off this one. Taking off this one. Here this one with a new growth starling. There are several. Other keikies that had a problem, but look at those crows, they are really coming on. So I'm gonna take off the keikies, so because Inze really likes to have them, and because it drains energy from the mother plants, so and it's that's going well now, so let's get on with it. I don't know if I need a scissor or anything like that, but let's find out. It is attached with this one. Let's see. I can just I thought it would be easy, but oh, there it comes, that comes. Oh, it's taking a bit of the old cane with it. Okay, wait a minute, I'm going to take get some cinnamon and a scissor. So here's the cinnamon, here's the scissor. I sterilized it with the flame. It's still warm. So let's try to take this cakey off. It hasn't got many roots, but oh, the roots are penetrating through the leaves. Yeah, nice. Man. None of these keikies are easy, I think. Maybe this one. This one is much more, seems much more easy. I would have thought they come off easier. Well, you know what I'm going to do? Because I pulled the bit of the cane here, I'm gonna snap this cane completely. And I'm going to separate it about there. That's one loose. Oh, maybe it wasn't on camera. I'm going to do the same trick here. It has way more than enough canes, so a couple of canes shouldn't be a problem. That's off. Take the cakey off. Kijk, that's how it's supposed to come off, without any fuss. There's a bit of old cane here. I'm gonna snap it off. The second one. And I thought there was a third. Ah, this one. I'm just gonna do the same. It's way more easier to work that way. It has plenty of new growth growing. It won't be as, it won't look that very well, of course, with those cut off canes. See, that is the problem I got with keikis in my climate. I'm not a very high humidity. They stop growing the roots. I want to start back. I think in fact it isn't a keiki anymore because it has a new growth. So those are they. I'm going to take these sheets off, tidy it a bit up, tidy it up a bit, of course, and so it's nice and clean. It's a nice little cane. I think this one, the tip died back. But it has new growth. Let's remove if they want to come off the sheets too. Yes, they do. It isn't a problem for the plant to leave them on because it's a, but it's a hidey place for, yeah, teeny tiny little beasties. And again, taking the sheets off, tidy it up a bit. The sheets don't want to come off, just leave them on. They did come off. A little bit of cinnamon there. Cinnamon dries structures out, open structures, and it ensures the no pests or bacteria or viruses, I should say, can enter through there. I think it's entirely bacterial. I'm not sure. This one still has a root tip, a tiny one, but I'm sure it will come on. Little cinnamon on here too. Yeah, if it will focus, it probably will not. There. Those are the three keikis of Dendrobium Berioda. I hope they will grow for you, Inse. Yes, then let's have a look at the plant. Here are the cut canes with cinnamon on it. There's one. There's one. It will work. Look at the new growths. They're coming on really nice. I've got a problem with leaves getting stuck in them. It has a negative effect. They get so stuck, and I think that's what happens with the keikis too. They get so stuck, they stop growing and even die back. Ah well. Those will be coming towards you, Inse, and well, for everybody else, Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And let's see you next time. Au revoir.